fucked up, cause I don't see either one of us budging.
Now I'm telling you right now that I'm not one that plays on rhyme. Don't you ever fucking laugh, cause I rip you in half for the bullshit you did when I was a little kid. And I'm not making up shit, this story's sad. It started when I was 12, I was just trying to defend myself and give my brother the help that he deserved. But you were torturing us and giving us a disgusting look of some distrust and fucked up words. By the time I had turned 14, you had started showing something. You were destroying a place that I called home. At that point I had knew that I would never like you. I felt like I had to do something on my own. By 16 it was the proof of me trying to stop you. At that moment you put your hands on my bro. I had tossed you over the table. After the moment I've been unstable, so it's best you leave us the fuck alone. Keep on fucking with me, dude, you're gonna see what I would do. It's best you pay attention to the shit I said. By age 21, you finally hit on my mom. And next time I will not stop until you're dead.
You ain't no motherfucking bully. 9 pounds, I'm no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. And I know it must be fucking with you emotionally.